Yo, 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 what's good, everybody, man? Yo, it is Skinny the Hellcat Dawn, and I'm back with another video. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button and join the fastest growing conglomerate on YouTube, the Skinny Sphere. And you can find my other channels however you find them. Just punch in Mr. Skinny the Dawn or whatever. But we want to go over this video right here by none other than Gilbert Arenas. I guess Gilbert Arenas and Dreamers Pro is going back and forth. Now, let me give you some backstory. Of course, Gilbert Arenas has been featured on this here channel numerous times. Dreamers Pro, I'm not too familiar with, but I am familiar with Dreamers Pro has been tugging on Superman's cape. Superman's cape, in this instance, is Gilbert Arenas for the longest time. I mean, like, I feel like this here is like maybe over a year overdue. Dreamers Pro was one of the people that was criticizing Gilbert Arenas over the Kwame Brown stuff and all of that. Basically, I'm just going to say it if nobody else is going to say it. Dreamers Pro is a clout chaser for attention. Like, Dreamers Pro is like a Chuck Daly. Like, he happened to fall into a YouTube channel that talks about basketball, but he never ever played sports at a high level. That's what he is. But he comes on here and he antagonizes all these here players. And about a year ago, I encouraged Gilbert Arenas, man, don't respond to this man. All this man wants you to do is just respond so he can go back and forth, just like a bunch of other people. But now it seems like it's gotten out of hand. And I'm doing this as positive as I can do it, because I know that Gilbert doesn't want any type of buffoonery or anything attached to his name. But Dreamers Pro, you are the definition of a clout chaser. And the reason why I say this is the only reason that you got a problem with Gilbert Arenas is because you want him to go back and forth with you. Like, that makes you who you are. Like, for instance, like, look.
Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Charles Sebastian. I want to welcome you guys to another episode of the Dreamers Pro Show. We'll cover everything from sports, hot topics.
Here's one thing you need to do before...
Hold on a minute, y'all. This is who we dealing with here. This is who we dealing with here, y'all. This is who we dealing with here. This is not even his whole channel. Just look at this guy. Look at this guy, man. Look like he is fresh off of work at Best Buy. Shout out to all the Best Buy workers. My whole studio, if it wasn't for y'all guys, you know, hey, this here video wouldn't be made. But my guy, shouldn't you have some credentials before you critique a three-time NBA All-Star, a three-time All-NBA team guy like Gilbert Arenas? Now, dude, he makes some outlandish takes. Yes, he makes some outlandish takes. But again, he has played in the NBA and he has been at the highs and the lows of the game. And Dreamers Pro, you should be thanking this guy, because this probably is the highest rated athlete that has ever responded to you. Man, just look at you. You look like the black guy off of Family Guy, bruh. Like, for real, man. Like, Dreamers Pro. Like, stop it, man. You get on here and you cyberbully these here athletes and all of that stuff. And you going at Gilbert Arenas? Why, man? Y'all go at Gilbert Arenas because you think what he says is low-hanging fruit. I guarantee you he doesn't care anything about y'all, bro. He doesn't care anything about y'all. Like, Dreamers Pro. Stop this here, man. Stop this here. It looks bad, man. Clout chasing looks bad on you. Just do the game and keep it at that. Gilbert Arenas actually knows these players. Giannis is a big boy. Giannis is what, 6'11", 7 foot? He don't need somebody that looks like you to take up for him. Neither does Hakeem Olajuwon. He's like 6'10", 6'11", 7 foot. He don't need nobody to take up for him. Let them speak for themselves, man. You don't like that Hakeem Olajuwon is a legend in the game, OG. You don't like Gilbert Arenas picking on the man. Guess what? I don't like Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. He's an OG. And I don't like the fact that LeBron broke his scoring record. And what? It's people like this here that not only me, that more people should speak out against. I guarantee you, Dreamers Pro, you haven't done anything to help no YouTube channel on YouTube. Guess what? Gilbert Arenas has. I bet you haven't done anything to help anybody or any of your supporters, sir. Gilbert Arenas has. You know how I know? Because you come out here and you make these here videos, sir. And you only get like 178 likes on your video. Because look at your face. You look like the dude over belly, like, oh, I don't like that stuff. Shout out to Gilbert Arenas, man, for giving you 15 minutes of fame. I hope y'all don't have to keep going back and forth because the Dreamers Pro, man. The hate don't look good on camera, bro. Yeah, it is what it is, man. But we about to get out of here. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button and let me know what y'all think about what's going on right here.